Hello children, welcome to the video session of Hindi. Already we have learned matra n for the letter K. In this video session we are going to learn matra n for the letter Ch.
Children, already we have learned what is matra n, and also we have learned we should add these matra n with the vyanjan. In the previous video session I gave you an example with the letter K. In this video session I'll give you an example with the letter Ch. For A there is no matra, so write the vyanjan as it is Ch. CHA Ch. Second one is A matra, write the vyanjan Ch. Next to the vyanjan draw one standing line. This is Cha, CHAA, Cha. Next one is Choti Iki Matra, write the vyanjan. On the top of the vyanjan draw a curve and bend it towards left side of the vyanjan. This is Chi, CHI, Chi. Next one is Badi Iki Matra, write the vyanjan. On the top of the vyanjan draw a curve and bend it towards right side of the vyanjan. This is Chi, CHEE, Badi Iki Matra, so Chi. Next one is U Matra, Chote Uki Matra, write the vyanjan. Below the vyanjan draw a hook like this. This is Chu, CHU, Chu. Next one is Bade Uke Matra, write the vyanjan. Below the vyanjan draw a hook like this and continue to draw slanting line towards the bottom. This is Chu, CHOO, Chu. Next one is Re Matra, write the vyanjan first. Below the vyanjan draw like English alphabet C. This is Chri, CHRI, Chri. Next one is A Matra, write the vyanjan first. On the top of the vyanjan draw one slanting line by touching the top of the vyanjan. This is Che, CHE, Che. Next one is I Matra, write the vyanjan first. On the top of the vyanjan draw two slanting line by touching the top of the vyanjan. This is Chai, CHAI, Chai. Next one is O Matra, write the vyanjan first. Next to the vyanjan draw one standing line. On the top draw one slanting line by touching this standing line. This is Cho, CHO, Cho. Next one is Au Matra, write the vyanjan first. Next to the vyanjan draw one standing line. On the top draw two slanting line by touching the standing line which is drawn next to the vyanjan. This is Chau, CHAW, Chau. Next one is Ang Matra, write the vyanjan first. On the top of the vyanjan place a dot like this. This is Chan. Next one is Aha Matra. Write the vyanjan first. On the right side of the vyanjan, place two dots like a colon. This is Chaha. Che, Chai, Cho, Chau, Chan, Chaha.